Come dive with me at one of the craziest dumpsters I have ever seen. This one was just full of medicine. None of it is expired. It was all thrown away instead of donated. Look at all of this. This was one bag that I had filled at the dumpster. And then this is what we brought home. Three huge bags of medicine. We're keeping some of it and the rest will be donated back to the community.